You're still fine. You're going to be 85-90%. Three more days. I feel like you're closer. You're still a little off.
No, I feel as though I'm getting healthier as the days go on. I'm in treatment every day. I feel practicing after practicing. As time going on, I'm getting close to being 100%.
You've come out and had a nice first three games to start off, and they were starting to take notice. What do you think that you've done specifically well so far in the first part of the season?
I'm just shooting the ball, taking control of the team, setting guys up, just competing.
Outside shooting, has that always been a strength for you, you think? You've obviously shot five out of the last so far from 3-point range. Is that always what you consider?
Yes, I get up a lot of shots. I love my game a lot. So shooting is one of my strong abilities since I was able to come into college.
Tony, did you get a chance to watch your old team last night, or you kind of paying attention to the team?
I didn't get to watch it, but I heard about it.
You still talk to any of those guys?
Yes, I text them here and there. I told some of the guys keep their head up. It's a long season. It was a good team that they battled yesterday.
You're obviously shooting the ball well, as you said, and running the team well. What do you have to work on? Obviously, there's still some things you still have to work on to get better at. What do you see as a deficiency for you that you need to work on moving forward?
Getting more assists, attacking the rim a little bit more. Like I said, when my leg gets 100% out, you'll see me attacking the rim a lot often. It's just being more aggressive on the defensive end. I haven't really put that much pressure on the ball as I normally do. So going forward, I think I'll do that more.
Some of the things y'all learned about your selection and Xavier game as a team that y'all have taken to these last two games?
That we can compete when we're down. The Xavier game, we outscored them the second half, but they had a good amount of lead to hold on to win. But we fought all the team. That's something we did come into the second game. We were playing down before that. But we're going to try not to start off games kind of slow. We want to get a decent.
With being limited, do you feel like you're a little bit behind in team chemistry with the rest of the guys, or do you feel completely comfortable out there, like you haven't missed a beat with them?
I feel completely comfortable with these guys. The days I wasn't playing, I was practicing, watching film, doing everything else with the guys. I just wasn't going fully 100%, but I feel like the comfortability is all that's there.
Tony, what are you kind of seeing from Robert since you've been here? Obviously, you've probably played with some pretty talented freshmen back at Memphis, but what have you kind of seen from him? What's jumped out to you about him?
He's a talented freshman. He can bring a lot to the game, shoot, his athleticism. And all he has to do is just get more aggressive. I tell him all the time that he has a gifted ability, and he just had to attack more and get more aggressive. And just stay down on defense, and that's something he's been working on after practice.